All right, guys, this week I'm going to talk to you about one of the biggest reasons players struggle to make changes in their golf swings, the exaggeration, the feel versus the real. Let's fix things. All right, guys, you guys all hear that it's time to make changes, that we need to get rid of the slice, that we need to get rid of the hook, whatever we need to do, we need to clean up contact. And a lot of you see drills on YouTube, a lot of you guys get drills from your coaches, and then you don't know how to make the actual change, okay? When you get down to it, when you look at my players, we get a massive exaggeration of the feels that we're trying to get, okay? What you feel you're doing is oftentimes very different from what you're actually doing in your golf swing. So when you go to practice your drills, when you go to practice your feels, they need to be exaggerated feels. So I was working with a player the other day and we were trying to fix a backswing turn. We were trying to add more, okay? So every time that we worked, I would simply sit there behind the player and get on their hip and turn it more. We were talking about feels, okay? He felt, the player originally was doing this, no turn at all, getting about 50, 60 degrees of turn max out of their shoulder. And this was a young athletic player, okay? He felt that he was getting a big turn. Then we started working on it, and I told him to give me a big turn. He opened up about 5 more degrees from there, okay? Then we recreated a feel where we simply took our body, we took his body and got him opening everything up as wide as he could, holding the club and trying to be able to push the club behind him to create that feel of a big turn. Okay? It worked. The player's now on my Instagram getting the big turn. He is not hitting the big pull anymore. It straightened out his ball flight. Another situation where you see that issue a lot would be in terms of what their hands are doing in the downswing or the backswing. So if you get a player that's over the top or over their head in the backswing, then you want to create a situation where the player feels that that club is underneath the right shoulder when he's doing his rehearsals. That will only move the club slightly. Okay? We're not looking for that major move, but we want to feel, I always do it in a rule of double, right? If I want to move a player from here to here, I want them to feel here. That's how you move the real to here. So remember those exaggerations. If you're doing a downswing drill where you're trying to be less out to in, you want to get more in to out, right? I always set up alignment sticks. I call it a dump under drill. You see it quite commonly where a player will sit here and swing underneath a stick that's behind hand line and then over a stick that's out here. Now, the real world scenario, we don't want a player swinging 40 degrees out to the right. But for teaching them the feel, you take that massive exaggeration. So when you're at home trying to make a change, remember the key to doing that change is to take that feel and put it on steroids. If you start exaggerating the hell out of everything, you will start to make changes in your golf swing.